Hello, everybody. Good morning. Welcome to our 13th championship ring day. These kind of days never get old, giving out championship rings. What a challenging year 2020 was, and we all know that. I don't want to dwell on that. But every time the game changed in 20, this building responded, and everybody in the building responded. We all responded in a positive manner. And of course, at the end of the season, bingo, we have the championship. We obviously couldn't do it without a partnership from PNC Bank. We have Lou Sostello here, the president, and Bill Demchak, the chairman, are here to help hand out the rings.
Thanks, Chip. This is our third year with Ganassi Racing and all of you, and you know, the second championship, and those percentages were fantastic. So, and Scott, the greatest race car driver of all time, from my perspective, what you all do day in, day out, we know the sacrifices you make. We know what you do to win these championships is not easy, and all of us at PNC, we just wanted to congratulate all of you and say thank you so, so much. Let's do it again.
This ride started almost 20 years ago, I think, and to see what we've all accomplished. And for me, I think it's, you know, every day I'm inspired by this building and the people I get to work with, you know, and I think that's what's helped my longevity and, you know, my desire to keep racing and wanting to, you know that we can do this day in and day out. And it's time to crack on. We're going to get after it, and hopefully we'll be doing this again later this year. Thank you so much.